Maybe you're just overthinking things a bit? Like looking for things? I do it all the time. I'll be walking down Oxford Street expecting for at least 20 tourists to bump into me. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't, but I don't hold it against them. It's not their fault. Same way this isn't mine.
I wasn't trying to say.
All those things you mentioned that happened to you, I personally would never do that. But okay, let's say you did sit next to me on a train in tracksuits and, as you said, I move my bag. Well, I'd probably do the same thing if you were a posh white man in a suit. 100% I would. Look, babe, I'm not trying to say you haven't experienced stuff. I'm sure you have, and I can imagine it's been really difficult. I just feel like you're trying to put me in this box. Like I'm the same as... And I'm not. I'm obviously not, because I'm here with you. I just see people.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Gay pride, feminism, Black Lives Matter, they're all different, but the heart of it is the same. A massive middle finger to an establishment I had no hand in making, and obviously, neither did you. None of us chose this. The older generations, they fudged it for us, but babe, I swear, there's a shift. It's all
in motion. It's very subtle. And it's nothing to worry about because it's so subtle that it's not something that would really affect. It's just
changed. Especially because it's not something that would really affect.